Hello, my name is Desiree, and this is part 8 of my 100% Super Metroid walkthrough. In this segment, I answer the question, where do I go after I get the gravity suit? So, we're here in Criteria. We just saved at the ship. We got the gravity suit, but we haven't gone to the right part of the wrecked ship yet. And before we go there, that section leads to Meridia. Before we go there, we're going to collect a few more items to help make the trip through Meridia much, much easier. So let's go ahead and go back to Brinstar, which has a lot of items that we haven't collected yet. So here we are in Green Brinstar. We want to go ahead through this door, first door on the right. Start from the very left side, and we're going to dash straight to the right. Open this door up, and we will find our second reserve tank. But wait, there's more. If we roll up into a ball and then go right, we'll find a missile. But wait, there's more. Behind that missile is yet another missile. Okay. Now, if you notice, we're kind of trapped here. So shoot the ceiling, which is false, hop up, and collect our fourth super missile pack. And then last, we'll collect this missile. So this room has a lot of items in it. Next, we're going to power bomb this floor in this main room here. Fall down all the way to the bottom. Okay, now one thing I do want to say about this room is there is an invisible gap right there. You don't want to fall in that. So, jump across, grab the energy tank. Shoot the green door open to collect yet another super missile pack. Now that you have the gravity suit, I don't think I mentioned this earlier, but the gravity suit reduces the damage you take by another half compared to the Varia suit. So that's a quarter of the original damage. So those guys didn't do much. But these guys are showing you how to wall jump. They're about to. And a wall jump is you jump at the wall, you press away, and then jump a frame later. And if you get proficient at it, you can, you know, do it more rapidly. But for now, you know, you just stick with this. And if you can't get all the way up, that's alright. You're going to have to miss this item, because there's no other way to get it than to wall jump up here. Than to wall jump and then fit yourself into the pipe. Actually, there is a way to get it, sorry. You can, after we get space jump, you'll be able to get here without worrying about whether you can wall jump or not. So anyway, assuming you made it up here, go ahead and roll into that small gap in the wall and grab this power bomb. And then when you fall out, what you can do is you can bomb the wall right there. There's a spot you can fall down, and then we can climb back up. Power bomb the now ceiling, and then go back through the door again. Now, I already told you how to do this, but if you run into this pit right here, you'll meet the Decora, the other guys that taught you the wall jump being called Etacoons. This guy is the Decora, and he'll show you. You dash, you crouch, you jump. So anyway, let's keep going. Grab this missile, and then if we drop a power bomb, this wall will fade away, and then this next wall is an invisible wall that we can just go through. I say invisible wall. We don't have to worry about killing these guys. If you notice this bump in the ground, you can just shoot it with a super missile to collect another power bomb. So, and if you check with the x-ray scope, you'll see this whole space is empty. So you can just jump up, roll into a ball, and get out that way. Now, if we go over here, up to the top, we can open this door up. And shoot that door again so we don't have to worry about it as we're leaving. There's a grapple block. Go ahead and get ourselves up. Oh! Okay. Shoot the wave door. Okay, now we can't jump across, but we can use the grapple block again. Now, Since we just did wall jumping earlier, of course you could easily wall jump up there if you got good at it, but I'm not going to assume that capability, because the game does not. Now we can't get up there if we shoot that block right there. We get a free elevator ride. Okay. Now we're going to go back to where the charge beam was, and if we drop a power bomb, we'll find another entrance that we can go through. And we want to build a full speed boost here. Grab this energy tank. Oops. Go ahead and climb our way out. This room. Now that we have high jump, we can jump up here into the pipe, grab this missile, and then go back out the way we came. Oops. Okay. And then we'll go ahead and come back up. Grab, open this power bomb door, and be sure you roll up into a ball before you go through here, otherwise you'll take a hit. And again, these are just like the side hoppers, and just like all the other giant side hoppers you've faced before. We can grab this power bomb. But we've been here before. This wall is power bombable, and we're back where the morph ball was. Now remember that second set of missiles we got? Well, there's a lot more stuff over in that direction. Okay. So first off, drop a power bomb over here. And we'll do another shine spark. Go straight up. Okay, so right here, if you check, there is an invisible platform. You just jump up to it. And then we have this missile. And then we have a second missile behind that missile. And then if we just hold right here, we can get out of there without having to power bomb again. We have an energy tank right here, which you can now reach with your high jump boots. And then we'll head back up the elevator here, and we've got to pick up just a few more items in this area. Go ahead and powerbomb that right there. You don't need to use powerbombs, but it's easier to find the entrance to this little alcove that way. Grab this missile. Head back out to the left. And check right here. We drop a power bomb to open the yellow door. One more thing we can do. Shoot those guys. And then we want to do another shine spark. So straight up. If you hold up when you press jump, then you will shoot straight up. As opposed to waiting. Grapple our way back across here. Bomb our way back this way. Now we go back in this first room on the left after we go up from that tall shaft. Drop a power bomb just to clear out all the blocks. You can use a regular bomb if you want, or four regular bombs rather. And then on the way back, we drop a bomb, but if you hold right, you'll find a passage that you can use to bypass those blocks. So jump back up. go back to the wrecked ship. So now that we have the gravity suit, we don't have to worry about if we fall. But we still want to use the grapple beam to get across. However, in this case, we can just jump. We can go all the way over and just jump our way up. So this is the room that was blinking earlier that we want to go ahead and go through. And here's a somewhat dangerous room, but if you just take your time, you know, it's not too much of a problem. Shoot that open and then switch over to grapple beam, so we can use it here. Jump across, swing, grab your energy tank. And then we're going to head over to Meridia. So that you've got your energy tank, we're gonna go ahead and head through this door. And then we're going to make our way over to Meridia. And just keep climbing across. And then you can just make it up. And here we go down this winding tunnel. Just keep going down until we get to a door. And then we have a minor maze here, which you can get through by, well, not doing what I'm doing. I'm kind of going about it weird. We can jump up here, and then the important bit is to, when you get here, there's a block that you can shoot. Maybe I'm thinking of the wrong spot. Okay. Sorry, it's over here. Shoot that block. And then go to the left. So here we have the power bomb door. Can't get into Meridia without power bombs. It should seem obvious. Take the elevator down to Meridia. Just a nice purple around the elevator shaft. Fall down. I fell too far. This door right here is a save. I'm going to use this save. And then join me for part 9, where we explore Meridia.